What is it? It wasn't always like this. Best preserved dwarven city I'd ever laid eyes on. And then the earthquake hit. Now, you'd be lucky to find a single room intact. Well, there's the Falmer to start with. Deadly rapids, major earthquakes, massive chasms, unstable ground, lethal falls. And then you get to the real danger. We can discuss that when the time comes. If it comes. I fell. When the earthquake hit, the ground just opened up. Even so, I almost made it. Another foot or two to the side and the water would have broken my fall, but nothing I could do. Here's my bow. There, out on the log. I wonder what happened to it. That there was one more danger. Here it is. You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order and the door should open. Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it. Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of? Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue. find a pattern in the sequence. Most of these locks have a pattern of some kind. That's it. Just take a chance. See what happens. Wouldn't be surprised if half the traps have been sprung by now. Is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure ethereum. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.